Okay, Carnival Souls, let's hear it for the East Lonesome Drifters.
Thank you, Drew.
If we make it through December, everything's gonna be alright, I know. It's the coldest time of winter, and I shiver when I see the falling snow. If we make it through December, got plans to be in a warmer town come summertime. Maybe even California. If we make it through December, we'll be fine. I got laid off down at the factory, and their timing's not the greatest in the world. Heaven knows that I've been working hard. I wanted Christmas to be right for Daddy's girl. I don't mean to hate December. It's supposed to be a happy time of year. But my little girl don't understand why her daddy can't afford no Christmas here. If we make it through December, everything's gonna be alright, I know. It's the coldest time of winter, and I shiver when I see the driving snow. If we make it through December, plans to be in a warmer town called summertime. Maybe even California. If we make it through December, we'll be fine. being home began to lose its glow. The nightlife and the wine had changed the girl I used to know.
This is a secret verse.
And every time I talk to her, she'd leave and slam the door and headed to the streets of Baltimore. Well, I tried my best to bring her back to what she used to be. But I soon learned she loved those bright lights more than she loved me. So I'm going back on that same train that brought me here before. While my baby walks the streets of Baltimore. In the backwoods of Venery Ho, the wolves are running around. The winter froze so hard and cold, those 10 feet beneath the ground. Don't murder me. I bet you don't murder me.
Welcome to Burns Night. Welcome to Country Soul Sessions. Now it's time for us to get to know each other. How's everybody doing? How can you not be? Let's hear it for the bands before. We had Michael and Louise. We had Follow the Crows, Black Scar, fantastic. Let's say thank you to all the poetry readings. Tremendous. Tremendous. And I want to thank Drew and Alex for putting this on, and you need us here for them. And let's not forget, we've got David doing the sound. You're in the presence of greatness with David. Here we go. Yeah, we did last year when we were here. We did a Burns poem put to a Merle Haggard song. So it went over quite. It was legendary. People are still talking about it. The people that were here then were probably the only people who don't remember it. But you know, it's looking back, and we, as Drew mentioned, we played, got a chance to play this fantastic venue and the fantastic night numerous times, and it was always great. But I always used to remember the word country and country soul session, but then I realized after a little bit of time it was really about the soul. And tonight's really about the soul. I don't know what inspires you, who inspires you, but you know, we all know Robert Burns, and kind of we get ready for this, I tend to read a little bit more. I want to do a little reading of a poem that did make it across the Atlantic back in my childhood, which, you know, we don't like to do the hits, as you'll soon find out tonight, but this one probably was one of the more better known Burns poems. But whatever, you know, whoever inspires you, Sartre, Wordsworth, Hemingway, whatever, you know, there's always some very inspirational words. And I think Robert Burns would have liked country music and some of the things that were, you know, some of the things that Will sang. So we're going to tie a little of this poem. I'm going to go to the script here. And it's very difficult to read these in an American accent, by the way. So you're going to have to give me a little extra points there. And then we're going to play a song. It's a debut for us. Songwriter named Red Hayes, little known songwriter. But we really feel, when you look at some of the words of Robert Burns and some of the things that are said today, you know, these inspirations that we all need in difficult times, and I wasn't going to get political, and the only thing I'll say is, you know, we're in a time now where we're in a room with a "This Pussy Grabs Back" sign. If you haven't seen it back here, it's back here because of, you know, the ladies were marching today. Let's hear it for them. I mean, it's a tough one. And I'm really glad it does grab back, but I will bear with me here. I want to hit kind of the last two stanzas of the poem, and we're gonna do a song that we've been working on for a while that we thought we'd unveil tonight. "But Mousy, thou art not thy lane, improving foresight may be vain. The best laid schemes of mice and men going aft ugly, and leave us not but grief and pain for promised joy. Still, thou art blessed compared with me. The present only touches thee. But ouch, I backward cast my eye on prospects drear. And forward thou, I canna see, and guess, and fear." How many times have you heard someone say, "If I had his money, I would do things my way"? The wealthiest person is a pauper at times, except for satisfied mind. Once I was waiting for fortune and fame, had all that I dreamed for to get a start in life's game. But suddenly it happened, I lost every dime. Grown cold. The wealthiest person
is no doubt. But one thing's for certain, when it comes my time, I'll leave this old world with a satisfied mind.
Thank you very much for Red Hayes' song. Your teeth into. Yeah, here's one of our favorite ones to do. This next one kind of represents our biggest moment ever as a band when this songwriter is a guy by the name of Gary P. Nunn and liked us on Twitter. Hey, that's all we got. Why is everybody looking at me like I have three heads? I mean, come on. That's all we got, which, by the way, we did roll out our eastlonesomedrifters.com website today. I expect everybody to take a look tomorrow. With some, the only reason it's good is because the great video here that we had last time Steve and took it for us. So cheers. When you're down on your luck and you ain't got a buck, in London you're a goner. Even London Bridge has fallen down and moved to Arizona. Now I know why, and I'll substantiate the rumor that the English sense of humor is drier than the Texas sand. Well, you can put up your dukes
boots, and you can bet your boots that I'll be leaving here as fast as I can. I wanna go home with the armadillos. Good country music from Amarillo and Abilene, with the friendliest people and the prettiest women you've ever seen. Now it's cold over here, and I swear I wish they'd turn the heat on. English girl, I promise I would meet on the third floor. And of the whole damn lot, the only friend that I got is this smoke and a cheap guitar. Well, my heart keeps longing, my mind keeps wanting to be home in a Texas bar. I wanna go home with the armadillo.
I do.
Good country music from Amarillo and Abilene, with the friendliest people and the prettiest women you've ever seen. Get my cowboy hat, and I'd go down to Marble Arch Station. 'Cause when a Texan fancies to take some chances, chances will be taken, that's for sure. And them limey eyes were high in the prize, some call manly footwear. They said, are you down south? 'Cause when you open your mouth, you always seem to put your foot there. I wanna go home with the armadillo. Good country music from Amarillo and Abilene, with the friendliest people and the prettiest women you've ever seen. Yes, I'm
was a lot stronger against the U.S. dollar then, as you can tell. And that's kind of the antithesis for us. I came here 10 years ago and never left. I think the friendliest people and the prettiest women are here, just for the record. This one could be the best honky-tonk song ever written.
And you have done to try and forget you. I turn to the wine, an empty bottle, a broken heart, and you're still on my forsaken, so blue I could die. I just sit here drinking until the bottle runs dry. My pocket's all empty, my last drop of wine, an empty bottle, a broken heart, and you're still on my Houston, with forgetting her the nature of my flight. As we taxi toward the runway, the smog and haze reminding me of how I feel.
Sounds like Willie Nelson to me.
I'm just a country boy who's learning that the pitfalls of the city are extreme. Parties, temptation and deceit, the order of the day. And it's a Bloody Mary morning, cause I'm leaving baby somewhere in LA. Yes, it's a Bloody Mary morning, baby left me without warning sometime in the night. Now I'm flying down to Houston, forgetting her the nature of my flight. Or something stronger to start off the day. And it's a Bloody Mary morning, cause I'm leaving baby somewhere in LA. Yes, it's a Bloody Mary morning, baby left me without warning sometime in the night. Now I'm flying down to Houston with forgetting her the nature of my flight. Yes, I'm flying down to Houston with forgetting her the nature of my friend.
Sometimes it's hell, sometimes I don't even know.
it's heaven and sometimes it's hell. Sometimes I don't even know.
Stages show that we got Druid mentioned. Great record if you're into that kind of thing.
It's a great album.
I'm gonna do a song now. Was it originally a bluegrass song written by a great songwriter by the name of Dallas Frazier? And as you know, we talk about all the bullshit going on in the world. This tells the story of the migrant crisis in the United States in the 1920s and 30s. So if you're familiar with, you know, we mentioned Steinbeck of Mice and Men. I don't make this shit up, really, it just comes to me. But we mentioned it, Greg's Wrath is the book. But it tells the story of the Dust Bowl and the migration. A lot of folks heading to California on the promise of jobs by the U.S. government that really weren't there. And Dallas Frazier lived it. Merle Haggard did the song as well, but we'll do it for you. One of our favorites, California Coffee Beers.
My truth and memory goes back to the spring of 43, when I was just a child in my mama's arms. And we fell to plow the land and prayed that we could leave this rundown mortgage to the home farm. And then one night I heard my daddy saying to my mom that he finally saved enough to go. Well, California was his dream, a paradise for he had seen. Lots of pretty girls in magazines, they told me so. From my daddy's plow to the fruit his mama came. Some folks came to say farewell or seal it all we had to sell. Some just came to shake my daddy's hand. Well, the Monterey was loaded down and California bound. And change of luck was just 4 days away. But the only change that I remember seeing in my daddy was when his dark hair turned to silver gray. California cotton fields, where labor camps were filled with worried men with broken dreams.
coming out. We got one more for you. We're East Lonesome Drifters. We hope you'll check out our new webpage and Twitter. Just want to make a quick plug on your tables. There's a great band from Seattle coming to London in April to Leytonstone. They're called Western Centuries. Check out the new CD. I mean, really, it's almost as good as Drew Morrison and the Darkwood, which was my pick last year, and this was my pick this year. Fantastic record. They're playing the 19th. We're lucky of April. We're lucky enough to open up for them, so we hope to see you there, too. We'll finish with One You Know, I think.
Sing this song. It's just the way it is. So I'd like all the musicians to come and join me and sing this song. The audience can join in the chorus. You know it very well. Robert Burns adapted it from a song he heard when he was Everybody knows that. Everybody knows this song. It's a Scottish. It's a Scottish classic. Everybody will know this song. So you'll know the chorus. You sing it every year. Honestly.
That's interesting you say that.
I'm going to sing the three verses. There's four verses, but I'm going to sing three. And the rest of you can join me in the chorus. And it goes something like this. Should old acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind? Should old acquaintance be forgot for old lang syne? Morning, noon, till dawn. But seas between us are a throat sing old lang syne. For old lang syne, my dear, for old lang syne, we'll take a cup of kindness yet. And give us a hand of thine, and we'll take a right good will you want. One more. Michael Dunnigan and Louise Loft. Let's hear it for Paul and the Crows. Black Star. East Lonesome Drifters. All the poetry readers. I think I could actually name those people, actually. Christine Hamilton. Martin Murray. Ian Fuller. Ann Simmons. Nick Stem. And yours truly. And let's hear it for Damon on the sound. And Stephen for filming it all as usual. And thanks for coming and supporting this Burns night. And safe journey home. Thank you very much.